From a very young age, I recognized the hardship and sacrifices that my mom did in order for me to have a better life. From living in a low-income community and a low-income household, I think that's what shaped my goals and my motivation as to why am I working so hard right now. Any profession that you choose, it's not a straight path. There are going to be hardships in life. That's just how it is. I found my passion in helping others and giving back to the community, and I wanted to do that in the dental field. One of the reasons I chose Rutgers is because I was told that I was going to get an amazing clinical experience, which I did. I'm very grateful to all of the donors of the scholarships for believing in me. One of the goals is to help my mom out, and the other one is to help my community. So I've been able to contribute to those goals in small ways, but I'm striving for something bigger.
My name is Stephanie Gomez, and I'm a fourth-year dental student at Rutgers School of Dental Medicine.